really, really difficult. It's also been really tough on the elderly, particularly those who rely on electricity for medical devices. Some have even been admitted to hospital, while others are checking into hotels. The power companies say they're unsure exactly when they'll be able to restore power, but they've got contractors working around the clock to try and fix the situation.
That was Helen Castles in Kaitaia. New figures show banks have collectively made a record profit.